Alright, what's up everybody? This is Rob Shack, so we are going to be doing the Battle of Guanling. Capture an important base, marching route, question marks, mystery of the giant castle wall, and other question marks. So we'll start down here, figure out what we're going to do in this area. I don't think I've done these missions before, so I'm not really sure. If I have, it's been a very long time, so I don't really know what's coming. Spawn me in that base, so. Defeat Zuran and all the transport units.
Alright. I need everyone to defend this area.
There's a lot of people here.
Good. Good. We've stolen what we came for. Retreat before the wave forces find us.
That's not his voice. That was humiliating.
We need to recover them quickly.
Koei. Zuran has a voice actor. That was the NPC voice. That was really bizarre.
I better fall back before things get out of hand.
And now his voice is normal again.
Such a bore.
Menchong, I have witnessed your abilities.
That was very bizarre, though, that they had that voice.
We almost made our escape. Hurry and deliver these supplies.
Where's the escape point? What am I even supposed to do? This is so stupid. Oh. That's the escape point. Okay.
Trying to show you something special!
My fire attacks never fail.
Okay.
How could such a thing happen?
Your voice was different.
Down close to Zhonye. Lady 1E is going on ahead.
This is exactly how I envision things.
Manchun, looks like you applied your skills during battle quite well. I'll be keeping an eye on you.
Really? Sweet. Another mission's available. Check that out. So head over to defeat Jiang Queen King to figure out the mystery of the giant wall.
What are you sniffing about at? I'll defeat you here!
What interference is this? Is there some secret about those castle walls?
All right. So let's go do this one down here.
Not strong enough. Retreating.
Okay, apparently I can't. Aha, I have this watchtower. Okay. This one's
nice. I wondered what would happen for a moment there. Thank you. There's a secret to those walls. We need to infiltrate Jianye to find it out. Take this letter to the pier in the east. And then we can cross to Jianye.
Why? Okay. I'm down with it, it's just weird. Why is there a letter involved?
This is exactly how I envision things.
But we're gonna prevent the fire attack here. This is defeating Ding Fei. He's over here somewhere.
In battle, you show no hesitation whatsoever. At times, I find myself envious of your strength. Come, I'm going to take you someplace nice.
There it is.
Seek to engulf my friends in a sea of fire? I cannot forgive such ruthless.
So I just saved Wang Yi, technically.
That's a letter from Master Leo Yi. I hate to ask for something. I need gene herbs. Five.
Head to Jian Yi's Western Camp. He's already done, so. Not really sure what they want there. So I'm gonna go secure a marching route now.
I have failed. I had a duty to fulfill, and I was unable to do so.
You're telling me this is not the right way anymore, so I'm just gonna jump into the water.
This is exactly how I envision things.
Wow, you're better than I thought.
So, stuff's getting completed. We're getting it figured out. Securing the marching route now. They've kind of caught up to me, and there's other missions that have been processed in our beginning, but I'm just going to go straight over here.
Open the way at long length. Smash the ooh on the other side of the bridge. Where do you think you're going? I'm not letting you take another step. Time to show you something special. The enemy! Show them no mercy!
They can't dodge it.
We cannot afford to lose this position! I shall personally see to its defense! Our target has been determined. Capturing that area will deflate their morale.
Okay.
I should have expected as much from a way advanced guard.
Finally, our destination. We've opened the way for our forces.
This is exactly how I envision things.
Oh, very well done. It's kind of cute seeing you in action.
She cannot say that to me. That's weird.
Advance! Do not slow down! Advance!
Capturing some base.
Hey! You're worthy of being called a true warrior of the Three Kingdoms.
Okay.
Our target has been determined. Capturing that area will deflate their morale.
What?
I don't really like defending, but I'll do what needs to be done.
Our target has been determined. Capturing that area will deflate their morale.
Got him. So still one over here.
And in this base was a very important mission.
Reporting. We've discovered a hoard of supplies deep in the base. Let's send these supplies to Guan Li. Form up a transport unit at once.
Sweet. So now I just have to do the weapon confiscation plan. And then we're gonna sneak in. Completely important base one that's just finishing. Which is good.
This is exactly how I envision things.
Wow, you're better than I thought.
Yes. There are many, but...
Sweet. Cool. And now we're gonna sneak in here. Figure out the confiscation plans, I believe. Maybe? Or not, that was a different thing. We're gonna figure out something about this place.
Well, that turned out nicely.
Mancha, it looks like you applied your skills during battle quite well. I'll be keeping an eye on you.
I wasn't expecting any visitors here. Whatever you're selling, I'm most definitely not buying. Lost. I'm of no use to anybody dead. I'd better fall back for now.
Okay. Heading over here. Getting this taken care of. Boat captain.
Ah. While you were collecting, I heard fighting.
This is exactly how I envision things.
Okay. Heading over here, and then we'll take care of Su Sheng, and then we'll be-
Your bravery shall inspire poets to write of your deeds for generations to come.
We shall remain here for now. It will give us a chance to tighten our defenses.
Take defensive positions!
Time to show you something special!
So they built a long and winding wall along the far bank of the Shangjiang. It doesn't make any sense. Where did they find the time? That area shall be ours. Claim it at once.
To build such a castle in such a short space of time? The Wu's military strength is so fearsome!
Trying to show you something special!
Couldn't have built that so quickly. You must investigate those walls.
It seems I'm destined to lose yet another home. Myself and our people.
I have conquered Guan Li. Finally, Wu shall draw its last labored breath. We have captured Wu's garrison.
Transferring its supplies to Wan Ling should boost morale there considerably.
Cool.
We must withdraw, Sima Yi. Although we were victorious, we have
As you command, my lord.
I remember my father also once faced a rapid decline in his health. It seems that the effort required to change the world can take quite a toll on one's body.
You have constantly been on the move ever since losing your father. I think that...
I have not been able to spend much time with you lately. Let us fall back to Luoyang for now. Jen.
Yes.
That area shall be ours. Claim it at once.
All right, really strange. Cool, that was quick. Well, thank you guys for watching, and I hope you all have a great day.